Here are your Big Machine moments for the week of September 28th through October 4th. It was this week back in 2012 that Taylor Swift released Begin Again, the second single off her Red album. This week in 2014, Glen Campbell released his final studio recording, I'm Not Gonna Miss You. This week in 2015, Thomas Rhett released Die a Happy Man, which went on to spend 17 weeks at the top of the Hot Country Songs chart. The cast of TV's Nashville, featuring Claire Bowen and Sam Palladio, released Wake Up When It's Over, a song co-written by Maren Morris, this week in 2015. 1 year ago this week, Payton Smith released his self-titled debut EP featuring Like I Knew You Would. Happy 13th wedding anniversary to Justin Moore and his wife Kate on September 30th, and happy birthday this week to brand new BMLG artists Abbey Cohn and Callista Clark, both celebrating on the 29th, and to the Cadillac 3's Jaron Johnston, who celebrates his birthday on October 4th. And those are this week's Big Machine Moments.